my sister. And I can't tell you how we cried, cause we really missed them. And I can't tell you all the birthdays and the Christmas wishes, that we would be a perfect family, get a perfect start, and spending holidays together, picnics at the park. But we ain't get a chance to do it, we got ripped apart. You living happy, but your son is in the dark. And I can't change it, it's a burden, and it really hurts my feelings. I know the time is passing, I don't really think it's healing. I can't seem to find the joy, life is not appealing. How the hell am I alive? I feel dead, how am I breathing? I can't find it. I try to find the point in life, but every time I think I found it, turns out it was just a try, I can't deny. I feel the pain that hurts inside. I feel like everybody's better if I just go and fucking die.